New at 4, the FBI releasing two new photos of Madalina Cojocari today. The 11-year-old has now been missing for over a month. Authorities saying these photos show the pure joy coming from Madalina, enjoying one of her favorite things, horses. The FBI says Madalina enjoyed riding a pony named Rain. They're looking for any potential leads about where Madalina could be. Her mom and stepfather do remain behind bars, facing felony charges for failing to report her disappearance.